breaking and entering the criminal mind tonight on Fox 51 News at 9.